Welcome to Infinite Tarot 888, baby. This message, weekend message, is for Virgo for June 3rd through the 5th, baby. This is your weekend message. Your overall energy is gonna be, I was getting these downloads of just sudden changes. Either you're ascending to greater heights or something, or something's causing you to ascend, some greater changes. You're making changes or something, Virgo. Now, Virgo, you could have Virgo in your sun, moon, rising, Venus, anywhere in your chart, baby. And some of it may resonate, or all of it may resonate with you. Whatever doesn't resonate, leave it alone, baby. Leave it for somebody else. I don't. Some people get pissed off. I hear some Virgos, you know, be like, "Man, that ain't me." You know, and that may not be you. And plus, these videos are timeless. You know, you could come if you're guided or something catches your eye on the title or something. You know, it may be meant for you. It might have happened already, or it may be coming to you. You about to go through this shocking changes, baby. And like I've mentioned before, changes, baby. If you get a Ten of Swords in this reading, baby, just know that their changes are good. Sometimes we need change. Sometimes we just fed up, and there's a lot of Virgos, even other signs, that are just dealing with some bullshit that you just, God wants you, God, the universe, spirit, whoever you may, you know, pray to, wants you to move forward. And sometimes they bring a tower to you. So let's see. Let's see what we got. Virgo, sun, moon, rising, Venus, anywhere in your chart. All right, so it may be, Virgo, that you're dealing with love. It's like this love for you, man, is bleeding. It's like you putting in a lot of effort, and you're just already fed up with it. It's like a shocking change, Virgo. I think you're changing a relationship. And as you can see it, it's like it's already bleed out. This relationship has already went as far as you can. And I think for what I'm getting, this energy, some of my Virgos, they're just fed up. They're surrendering and letting it go, baby. At the end of the, at the bottom of the deck, you got the Star. You might be dealing with an Aquarius, Virgo. But this is telling me, baby, but when you let go, you're going to become a star, man. The star of your own creation, baby. You're about to create a new life for you. For some of y'all, y'all might be rekindling. You can see right here, pouring fresh, you know, just rekindling a relationship. But let's get into it. Let's see. See, you're fighting it. You're fighting this change. I think Spirit, God, the universe is wanting you to ascend, baby, to another level. Either the relationship needs to ascend, or you're just ascending. You're looking for something new, and you're letting go. And I think for a few of my Virgos, a great amount, I believe your ascension is about learning how to let go, baby. Letting go without resentment. It's just, you probably matured enough to say, you know what, this shit ain't working out. It's time for me to go. And look at that, you leaving. Some of y'all leaving in the middle of the night and saying, you know what, peace. Some of y'all ain't saying shit. Some of y'all feel like you guys are walking on thin ice with this partner of yours that doesn't want to communicate. I'm getting the energy of your counterpart doesn't like to communicate, or it might be you, Virgo, that doesn't want to communicate. And you just fed up. You just feel like you're walking on thin ice, baby. And you're just leaving. For some of y'all, y'all have a person that puts you in that energy, and you just sick of it. At the bottom of the deck, that's the Ace of Swords, baby. Ain't that the truth? The Ace of Swords is saying the truth, baby. It's like, damn, y'all dealing with ascension on a, y'all want to be celebrating. Y'all might be dealing with a Sagittarius. I'm getting I'm getting like a somebody, an Aries, that needs to forgive, or there's some forgiveness that needs to happen in this relationship, baby. Y'all want to celebrate with this person. Y'all don't want to let them go. Where's that Three of Cups? Oh, that was at the bottom of the deck. Look, the Three of Cups. Y'all just tired of playing games with this person, man. This guy, this female or male, you know, might be playing games with you. Y'all tired of that shit. Y'all taking action to leave, to move forward. Y'all might be dealing with the air sign, you know. Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. Look at that. You tired of feeling in the Nine of Swords. The Eight of Swords, my bad. The Eight of Swords. Feeling left out. Or this is how Virgo, you about to leave somebody left out when you move forward. Man, baby, you about to move forward. And it's this person that didn't want to communicate, that was just acting childish. You know, they had you in your Four of Cups. Just like, damn, you can see right here. It's like you felt life was passing you by. It's like you were dedicated to this person. But this person, you know, whoever this other person may be, you know, now that's feeling this way. But you moving forward, Virgo. For some of my Virgos, y'all are being left out. This is y'all. Like, holy shit, what did I just do? For being inconsistent. Like I said, put yourself in the position that you may be in. But for a lot of my Virgos, y'all are taking charge of your life. Y'all are moving forward. It's like the summertime is here, baby, and y'all ain't putting up with no shit. It's like, like somebody dropped a ball or something, man. Did you see that fallout? Look at the bottom of the deck where I caught it. This right here, look at that. Y'all are moving out of just a war zone, man. It felt like this relationship was just a war zone. It was just causing you headaches, man. Spirit, God, the universe is giving you the opportunity to move forward, to take whatever you can and just move forward to the land of milk and honey, baby. Look at that. Virgo, see, you were tired and messing around, man. You tired of playing with that devil, man. For some of my Virgos, y'all are in this energy of the devil, and y'all are dancing around fire. That's like, but for a lot of the Virgos, man, I see you guys are moving forward. Y'all cutting out the bullshit. Y'all got the world in your hand. Look at that. Your higher self is cutting out the bullshit you don't need, and you gripping on to what you want in life. You know, and it's got people like this. Even the devil's dancing like, holy shit. For that person that was in this energy, look at it. Now they feel caught up. Where did my Virgo go, baby? Where's my Virgo going? Virgo's looking fiery sexy, baby. You looking fine, mighty sexy, man. Somebody may be wearing purple, man. I'm getting the letters, man. These initials might be resonate with you. The initials A, B, a W, R, K. A D? I'm getting D? Deborah or something like that? Somebody y'all dealing with Deborah or Kyle? Anyhow, the numbers 333. You guys might be seeing 333, 33, 22. I'm hearing 555. Some of y'all are tired of seeing the synchronicity. Some of y'all are even seeing the person's car over and over. And it's like, Lord, I just want to move. I just want to get away. Give me something new. Because you feeling in your Nine of Pentacles, man. Smelling good. Looking damn good, boy. Y'all ready for this weekend. If y'all are getting out of work, or y'all just, by the time this video is loaded up, you guys are out of work. Y'all are having a drink. Y'all be watching this video, be like, yeah, I'm looking good, and I'm looking sexy, and I'm smelling good, and I might be home. You might be getting ready to roll, baby, to go to the club. You know what I'm saying? So, anyway, so let's see what we got before we close this out. This is a short little bonus reading. So, Virgo, what's the outcome for Virgo? For this weekend, what can we expect from Virgo since they're moving on? Will they find somebody else new this weekend? And these two can't. Look at these three fell out. Hell yeah, you're about to find somebody new. Be patient. I feel a lot of my Virgos that are going to enjoy. You're going to enjoy this time alone. You're going to invest time into yourself. You're going to invest time with spirit. Man, the universe. God, boy, you're about to spend time on yourself. Self-love, baby. You got the money, you Nine of Pentacles over here. And look at that. You're about to have two options. If this isn't you in your Emperor, which a lot of you guys are in your Emperor energy, male or female, tarot has no gender, baby. It's just energy. You out here in the emperor with a lot of love, acting a fool. Or this could be, for a lot of my Virgos, you attracting, you playing, you just having fun. You ain't gonna take nothing serious. You're gonna wait 10-10 on the clock right now. You're about to enjoy your summer. And you're gonna see these two options. One that's very loving, one that's got his shit together big time. Now, this could be a Cancer, and this is a, let's see, Cancer. The Emperor could be an Aries. Be dealing with these energies right here. A water sign or a fire sign, but I think you guys are gonna be running into a loving connection, and one that's got money. You might want both. You acting a fool. All right, to close this reading out, let's see what we got for you over here as an article for Virgo gang. Man, you guys are all over the place, baby. You playing your cards right, baby. This card says taking a chance and a risk. What did I say, Virgo? You ain't putting up with no bullshit. You moving forward. You want something new. You keeping your cards right. And look, why you keeping your cards right? Man, do you guys like somebody at work? It says attraction, baby. Flirting and dating. Hooking up. See, I have a lot. I'm getting a lot of energy from a Virgos group, a major group of Virgos that are about to go out, have fun, date. Just get to know people. They tired of karmic relationships. See, you closing cycles on karmic relationship. Y'all, some of y'all were dealing with that. Some of y'all are the karmic relationship. But y'all got the hammer. Some of y'all were sabotaging your own damn relationship. But it's all right. We learn from our mistakes, right? Shit. That's what's good about it. But some of y'all just tired, man. Y'all ain't dealing with this karmic relationship no more. And that's something that you learn. And you're going to meet somebody, look, over coffee. And that's your reading in... What's got to say? Man, I'm all over the place. That's your reading, Virgo. Damn, that's good. All right, man. Hit the like button. Share this video, baby. Subscribe to my channel. Help my channel grow. All right, guys. We'll see you. Have a good and enjoy your weekend, Virgo.